We're pretty much done with the lesson now, so we're just going to recap some key concepts that you learned in this lesson. Simple linear regression is when we look at the relationship between an independent variable, which we often symbolize by x, and a dependent variable, which we symbolize by y. We have data values for x and y, which we can plot in a scatter plot. For each point, these x and y values are our observed values. When we calculate the regression line, we get our expected y values. For this x value here, the expected y value is here, and we denote this by y hat. The distance between the observed value and the expected value is called the residual, and this is an error term. We find the equation for our line of best fit by minimizing the sum of squared residuals, and we get that our regression line has a slope equal to r, Pearson's correlation coefficient, times the ratio of the standard deviations of the y to the x values, plus our y-intercept. Since we know that our line of best fit goes through the mean of x and the mean of y, then we know the y-intercept is equal to the mean of y minus the slope times the mean of x. We can then replace that here. Our full equation for the regression line might look scary, but now you know how to calculate all of these. You know how to calculate Pearson's R and the standard deviation of the y values and the standard deviation of the x values, and you know how to calculate the means. You'll never have to do this by hand anymore, just through Google spreadsheets. After we have the equation for the line of best fit, we can input values of x to get the predicted value of y. It's super useful and super awesome. Great job!